The news at 5:45 with Alastair Stewart.
Drug-running mafia godfather and his gang get 97 years. Prince Charles goes to Zeebrugge to lend his support. Mr. Kinnock tries to solve Labour's defence differences. And the best of the 20s get better with new discoveries. Good evening. It is next at 7, but from all of us on the news at 5:45, a very good evening to you.